McDowell gets the assist on Meyer's goal. Second point of the game for Keegan McDowell. Shot deflected. Goal! Deflected and in at 10:31.
That puck shot from the blue line by Darian Bamber and hit a few players on the way in. We'll see who gets the goal. Looks like it might be Daniels.